So this is a composition of negative space by one of my architect friends. So if you look at the three voids, there are three voids, one dominant void, one subdominant void, and another subordinate void. So I'm trying to decide which is dominant and which is subdominant. So this void is the dominant void, this void is the subdominant void, and this void would be the subordinate void.